Temple of Grammar. Just beyond the Temple of the Forbidden Eye, you'll find the temples of the Forbidden A through H. We are now approaching an ancient Cambodian shrine. You'll find none other than ancient Cambodian shriners. That, my friends, is a 500-pound Indo-Chinese tiger. He can jump over 20 feet.
Mom.
Don't worry, we're only 50 feet away. He'll go right over us. Can anyone tell me why tigers are striped? So they can't be spotted! Oh wow, it looks like we're now entering the sacred baby pool of baby and elephants. Okay, if anyone would like to take pictures, now is your chance, folks. They all have their trunks on, just for you. Did you know that elephants can grow up to 4 feet while humans can grow only up to 2? Everyone say hi, Bertha! Yeah, I think Bertha's been in that water a little too long. Look at all the wrinkles. Oh no, here's Bert. He's leaving the run. Okay, so I'm just gonna try to get us past him. Oh no, no. Get down! Ah, oh, just kidding. There's a little guy here for you. Okay, so we're I got it. keep, but if anyone has a spear in them, please take it out and throw it back. We're not allowed to keep souvenirs. We are now approaching what you've all been waiting for, the beautiful, the stupendous, the eighth wonder of the world, the backside of water! Woo! Oh, 028! Oh, 028! Oh, 028! Oh, 028! Oh, 028! That was super exciting. We now find ourselves in the Amazon River Basin. And these waters are pretty calm. No. Oh, what's this? It looks like a bunch of deadly man-eating crawlers! You know what that means? Ladies, you are safe. A lot of people don't realize that that snake over there is a python. Yes, he's exactly 3.14159 meters long. On your left up ahead, you will see Trader Sam heading down the jungle. And to his right, his bestie is Kid and Ellie. Although he likes her personality, he really got her from her trauma stain. We are now approaching the most dangerous part of our journey, the return to civilization. As we approach the dock, please keep your hands, arms, feet, legs, elbows, everything in front of the hole away from the side. You don't want to crash the dock. You guys have been such an outstanding crew. Yes, truly outstanding. So pretty soon, I'm going to see you be outstanding.